Dina,
¿Me
sí,
la,
sí.
¿me la
Te van a
llevas?
detener
¿Qué?
en... Te van
No,
a
no lo
detener.
sé.
The communists have lost control. First Cuban demonstrator is killed after police open fire on peaceful protest, while anti-government reporter is arrested live on TV as unrest continues. Welcome to the Dumb Dumb News channel, dedicated to reviewing news stories from around the world. Help me trigger the YouTube algorithm by pressing the thumbs up button, subscribing to my channel, leaving a comment, and sharing with someone you think would like this content. Sources will be linked in the description, so you can read the full details yourself. The first related headline reads, "Do not come to the US, Biden's DHS secretary warns Cubans and Haitians they won't be allowed in if they flee upheaval and deploys Coast Guard jets to watch for migrants crossing the sea." I wanted to bring that up because this administration is flat out telling people not to come. The previous administration said it was okay to come as long as it was through the legal process already in place. I want you to think about that. The main article further states, Dayubis Lorenzo Tejeda, 36, died Monday in a suburb of Havana during a clash between protesters and police. Witnesses claimed security forces had responded to demonstrators with gunfire after they threw rocks. Social media activist Dina Stars was reportedly arrested live on TV by Cuban security forces on Tuesday.
Esta.
¿Qué pasó?
Dina, ¿quieres decir algo?
Que no oye.
La seguridad está allá afuera.
¿Está afuera la seguridad?
Tengo que salir.
¿Te están llamando?
Sí, voy a dejar a mi amiga aquí.
Sí, sal, nos quedamos en espera aquí.
La van a detener en directo.
No sé.
Tristemente la van a detener en directo.
No sé si podéis, eso es, para ver qué va a pasar. A ver,
no podemos grabar ahora. No podemos grabar ahora afuera.
¿Podemos escuchar lo que le dicen?
Voy a ver.
Que no te pongas en peligro, evidentemente, pero si se puede escuchar la conversación.
A ver si se puede escuchar.
Pero no te pongas en peligro, por favor. Estamos viendo en directo cómo la seguridad llama a nuestro contacto en Cuba y habla con ella. Estamos en directo, no sabemos lo que va a pasar a partir de ahora.
Alguien de aquí habrá llamado a Cuba y habrá avisado que estaba la televisión.
Estamos viendo por lo menos a ella, a ver qué ha pasado. Dina.
Vale. Escucha.
Sí, Dina.
A ver, me llevan para Zapata y Cés, en vivo desde España. Hago responsable al gobierno de cualquier cosa que me pueda pasar.
Dina.
Me tengo que ir.
Dina, sí. Sí. Te van a detener en...
Te van a detener. No lo sé, me dijeron que lo acompañe. No lo sé, me dijeron que los acompañara.
Vas tú sola.
No, bueno, sí. Mis amigos irán detrás.
Mis amigos irán. Bueno, pues...
Me tengo que ir.
Ven.
Bye.
Cuban government launched crackdown on protests after large-scale demonstrations erupted on Sunday. First, I want to say that I hope the social media activist Dina Stars, that was taken from her home, is okay. I can't imagine how scary it would be for some military people to show up at your house and just take you away. In my opinion, what you are seeing is a communist country in action when people want their freedoms. The very freedoms we have here in USA today. For some reason, over the last few years, more and more people have been pushing the ideas of socialism, and communism is a branch of that. While some people in USA push our government in that direction, there are people fighting against their government over that very reason. We have a democracy which vests the power in the people, not in institutions. As you can see from what is happening in Cuba, once the people lose their power to the government, the people can be taken from their homes for just speaking out against the government, or even killed during mostly peaceful protests. Those are my thoughts. What are yours? Leave them in the comments below. Please share this video for education and awareness. For the Dumb Dumb News channel, I'm Dumb Dumb.